Right now, crews with Verizon and AT&T are trying to fix a fiber connection.
That lost connection has been causing phone and internet outages across the area. 4029's Yugoji Aloka is live and local with how this problem is affecting local businesses. Yugoji?
Just a few minutes ago, we just got off the phone with Cox, who tell us the reason why there was a break in the fiber line. They say it was a power outage that caused it. And of course, it's still affecting some businesses, Subway being one of them. Right now, they're only taking cash. All credit card machines are down because of no internet service.
A lot of people have walked out as soon as they've seen the signs, or they've ordered their sandwich and got down and weren't able to pay for it due to the fact that our credit card machine was down.
Most of Subway employees didn't even know why their system was down. Subway clerk Charlene Anderson says they have Cox as their provider. 4029 News spoke to Verizon and AT&T reps who explained how a fiber line break in Taneytown last night is a reason why some businesses are experiencing internet problems today. Cox shares that same line. Anderson says no internet has a major effect on their business.
It's put a a hold on a lot of the business because when we serve the sandwiches and do the ordering, it's mostly credit cards. We barely get cash. I mean, nobody carries it around anymore.
Many other businesses experienced the same internet troubles this morning. Only difference is their system was down for just a couple of hours. A Massage Envy employee says a few hours of their internet being down was more than enough.
The customers, having to, explain to them that we can't complete their services while they're here, that we will do that after they leave, is a little bit inconvenient.
People are experiencing several cell phone problems, including me. There have been several reported drop calls in our area. Live this evening, Goche Aloka, 4029 News.
Really just a huge pain. Most of the outages were reported in Bentonville, Rogers, and Asylum Springs area.